See, this is sad to me. I like Cardi B. But see, these people, these rappers and shit, they get just money and they think it's gonna last and their career gonna last forever. They bought this expensive home. Again, what goes up must come down, especially in this game. And it's just sad to see her possibly can lose her house. People ain't doing concerts no more. So I hope this works out for Cardi B, because I really like her.